But we played it for you earlier on. Let's play it for you again.
Now, this is the hottest record in the world.
So tonight's hottest record comes from Afire, the man behind last summer's smash Trouble. Pretty much every DJ played that record, and that record will always bring back memories of myself and Danny Howard going back to back at Ushuaia last year in Ibiza. Now, Afire is a man of mystery. Nobody knows who he is. So it's a real privilege to have him on the phone to deliver tonight's hottest record, which is titled Run. Afire, hello.
Hey, Mr. Jam. How you doing, mate? You well?
Yeah. Oh, very good. Very good to have you on the phone as well, sir. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm good. Keeping it real.
You got a nice little voice changer there. Or are you just an insanely talented seven-year-old?
No comment.
Okay, fair enough. Well, whoever you are, it's exciting times to have you back with new music.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Good to be back.
Are you going to be touring anytime soon?
Yeah, I'm going to start touring in a few months. So look out for some dates.
Did you feel any pressure after the massive success of Trouble?
Nah, I don't feel any pressure. I just love making music.
Okay, kind of weirding me out, but that's all good. That's all good. Listen, I am loving the new track. Talk to me. How did it come about?
I was on my way to school and I just started whistling this melody over and over, and that became the song.
Okay. Well, perfect. Shall we play it?
Yes. Woohoo!
Well, it's good to hear. And I cannot wait to actually see you behind some decks this summer playing this record. It's tonight's hottest record in the world, but I'm not going to introduce it. Afire, please, can you do the duty?
Cheers, mate. Hi, I'm Afire. This is my new tune, Run, and it's tonight's hottest record in the world.
Hottest record in the world.